John Biddle, insurance agent with the Levitt Group here, and I want to talk to you briefly today about your homeowner's insurance, and specifically if you're getting all the discounts that you deserve on your homeowner's insurance. So in Billings in the last 8 to 10 years, we've had lots of hailstorms. There's been a storm really every couple years. A lot of you have had your roofs replaced. If that's the case, you need to make sure your agent has the right year of your roof on your policy so that you can get any discounts you deserve. And you may be thinking, but shouldn't they already know it was replaced? The insurance company paid for it. Sometimes they don't know. It doesn't get through the system. When an adjuster pays out for a claim, the agent and the insurance company don't always know when that work is being done or if it is has been done. Also, an agent may look on a claim and see that some money was paid out, but they don't necessarily know what was fixed. So they might not actually know that your roof was replaced. So you want to give your agent a call if you've got a new roof and just make sure they know. Also, if you've done any updates to your electric, your heating, your plumbing, especially if you've got an older home, if you've updated that at all, let your agent know. That could be another discount. If you've upgraded your security system or gotten a security system, that could be another discount you might be missing. So call your agent, guys, and make sure you're getting all the discounts you deserve. If your company doesn't have a discount for a new roof, give us a call. We've got lots of companies that do, and we can probably find you the best value in the marketplace. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Love you guys. Talk to you soon.